A hearing happening this afternoon on the TxTAG billing troubles. The General Investigating and Ethics Committee will hear from both TxDOT and its vendor, Xerox. We have been investigating for months after dozens and dozens of TxTAG customers emailed us saying they were overbilled and wrongly charged. TxDOT officials tell us they already refunded more than $1 million. The head of TxDOT says they owe a little more than $1.7 million, which they hope to refund by the end of the month.